racetrack as they come into the tri-oval.
Stay on the line. They're trying to make something happen up top here. Stay on the
other
line.
Chasing light, and around they go. That will bring the caution out as Joey Coulter goes flying into the catch fence just past the start-finish line, and that will mean John King will win at Daytona.